governor's wrong. You know, the governor's wrong. He's reckless in this. The legislators who are supporting him are wrong and reckless.
Dr. Ricky Jones has been teaching at the University of Louisville for 20 years.
It's unfortunate. I mean, it's sad. A lot of us have a whole lot invested in the University of Louisville. But this is just going too far.
Senate Bill 12 was approved by the Republican-controlled legislature over the weekend before being signed into law by Governor Matt Bevin.
And indeed, the way in which the Senate and the House have worked together has proven the fact that the people voted well. The people voted wisely.
The bill gives the governor the power to get rid of the existing UofL Board of Trustees, a group of 17, and appoint a new board of 10 members.
They're going to destroy this school. They're going to destroy this school.
The University of Louisville was placed on probation by its accreditation agency last year. That is the most serious sanction before a university loses its accreditation. In their report, the accreditation agency noted undue political influence as a reason for the sanction. The probation comes a few months after the governor got the Board of Trustees and attempted to appoint a new one. Jones says when the new law was passed over the weekend, he started considering finding a new place to teach.
You feel like your colleagues are family. And but these politicians are really leaving us no choice. They're putting our careers in jeopardy. I mean, that's, and you know, that's real. They're,